Okay, that last lap was a 1 minute 16.8.